Hello guys, it's Sean and Sam today. I'm gonna try to get a made myself on Flash Macromedia 8. It's really cool guys, so you play the stick man and it's really cool guys, I made it myself and please check it out. Look, you just jump over this if you want the game guys. It's a really cool game guys. I made it in Flash on my old computer. See, it works, it doesn't lag. Now if you fall out, just click on this button and just wait. Sorry, my computer is really odd and it's really slow. I'm so sorry about it, guys. Okay. See? Okay, play as Stickman. And it's really cool, guys. So, yeah. So yeah, the point of this game is to not fall in this pond. Now, if you see, you jump and you go here and then you go and you won the game, guys. Congratulations. Now, how I'm gonna make this 10 minutes, you ask? Well, I can't. I'm gonna try to keep on repeating myself. So yeah, if you die, you just... let's make it low. Because my computer is really old. Oh, and you might be asking, how am I doing this on Windows 2000? Oh, that's because I downloaded a lot of stuff, so it makes it work. Yeah, it's just, Windows 2000 not really bad. I don't know why little kid saying that it's bad. It's really good, see? I can play. But I can't play Roblox and Minecraft. I can play Minecraft, but I cannot play Roblox. That's really sad, guys. I don't know how to fix that. And Windows 2000 is a really great operating system. Yes, my computer is old, so yeah, I can't. So yeah, this game is really cool. I'm gonna give you the link to this game to check it out. See, it's made by me. See, it's a first-person shooter, and it's made by me. See, that's crazy, guys. This is cool, guys, right? Now, the resolution is really big. So that's why on old computers it might look really weird, because see how it is? It's like this, because it's 720p. My screen is 1080p, but it's a square. That's sad, guys. It's a bell. So this game is pretty cool, guys. So I'm trying to make the video 10 minutes. So. Okay, so yeah, this is a really crazy game, guys. I coded it. I made it in Flash Macromedia. Now, let me pause the video and show you Macromedia how to use it. Okay, so guys, this is how you use it. No. Okay, so guys, this is how you use it, guys. Okay, so. You click on Flash document and then you start drawing stuff like this, and then you press F7 and then you make another one, then you press no and you put this so you can see what are you doing, so you put this and then you do another one. See, it moves. That's cool, guys. Oh, we need to make another one. Oh no. And then you put this. Now let's see how it looks like.
Well, we need to put some work. Now let's see how that looks like. No, we need to put it another way. See, that looks really crazy. Let's click on Command, no, on Control, and then we press Start for Bobby. See, that looks really crazy, guys. So that's how you use it, Anna. So now that's how you make a movie. Yeah. Okay, let's give you a call. Let's say it's like a magic flash, and may try to look at my game. I don't know if the video's still there, though. So that might be a problem. Let's just change your client to know. It's a little lag. Yeah, so guys, you can really come down. Yeah, guys, this game is really high. Cool, guys. See how cool this game is? This game is so hard, guys. I'm in love because it's really hard, guys. Okay, guys. Guys, I'm getting really crazy. No, no, Skype! I hate Skype. Skype is really idiotic, and I hate it. But that's why I click. I'm gonna open shit. I hate this shit so much. I hope it dies. Let's open it. Oh no. I do not know why this didn't work. That was my phone. I hope the phone shut up. I have the old version of the phone version because my phone is really old. Oh, why is it? Okay, this is really cool. Oh no. Yeah, that's how... I would show you how to make the game, but it's really hard to show you. Let's make another anime. Let's make another anime character. Let's make him, and then put it here. And now that make him red. Whatever, that's making green. And he'll be like this. Now I'm fighting. Oh no, I forgot to put a hook here, so... Oh no! What is this, guys? Oh no! Oh my god, my program crashed! No! That's... No, do not crash! I was showing them how to make a game! No! No, I mean, I'm on my... Yeah. See, that's how you make a character. Thank you.
I'm sorry if I seem not attacking. I'm trying to come to my state, making this really amazing. So, yes, let's see how this is gonna look. Oh no, we have to put another one. Now, let's play, no, I mean, this movie, it looks really crazy, guys. Now, let's, now, because this resolution is really terrible, let's make it, 1920 by 12 inch. How does this look like? No, look at the window. It looks crazy. Now it should be full screen. Oh no, I can't see it. Maybe we need to make the resolution. Wait. Oh yeah, this is a really big resolution we need. I think we need to make it 800 by 600, I think? Yeah, this should be better. Yeah, that's how you make an animation on Flash 8. Also, make sure to check out my game. It's really hard, so yeah, check it out. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Comment down below if you subscribe. If you do not subscribe, thank you for watching. Okay. Oh, we need them. Oh, let's make the resolution like. Oh, we can change. No. Let's make the quality 1280 by 1024. Or let's make the FPS to 60. No, 60. 60. See, now it's better. Now we can move for test movie. It should be really fast. So that's how you make an animation, guys. It looks really nice. So thank you for watching. Comment down below if you subscribe. If you did not subscribe, I'll tap on you. I'm so hurt. Okay, thank you for watching.